My book is about deception in dating, sex, marriage, and family life, and the law's response to this duplicity, which is usually to deny remedies to deceived intimates and protect their deceivers. By deception, I mean intentional acts or omissions designed to make someone else believe something that the deceiver thinks is untrue. Deception can take many forms, including lies and deliberate omissions designed to mislead.